With some luck, on a late summer's day, you may be able to spot a fully developed imperial moth caterpillar on the trunk of a tree. This one can't seem to make up its mind exactly which way it wants to go. Even more surprising to see one of these large caterpillars strolling across the ground rather than up in a tree. Once it escapes the pavement, this one will burrow into the earth, form a chamber in which it pupates, spends the winter, and then emerges next spring as a beautiful adult imperial moth.